And there you go, just in at the new club. There you go. Chelsea and Claudio Pizarro to go first. When Edwin van der Sar finally agrees to go and goal, Forrest Pizarro just knock it in. See what the referee makes of it.
He did blow the whistle.
Yeah.
Well, that's Boy Shoesley experience. He won't be fazed by a bit of time he's got to wait.
Here we go. Can't see if the goalkeepers stay on their line that they're supposed to do, and the officials should cover that. Here goes Pizarro, and van der Sar keeps it out. So his delaying tactic worked, and the Chelsea debutant wastes the opportunity here.
Well, he struck it firmly enough. He decides to go the right way, van der Sar. Good, strong left arm up to it. Advantage United. We've got two fantastic goalkeepers, huge in that respect, that must make the goal seem so small.
Rio Ferdinand scored in a penalty shootout win in Cardiff in 2003 for Manchester United, 4 years ago. So here we see how the time has mellowed the technique. 1-0 to United on penalties.
And we can't save then. Even if you're well over 6 feet and you guess the right way. Beautifully struck from Rio Ferdinand. Now the skipper of the day.
And the only scorer from the spot in that exit at Anfield, out of Europe.
Sometimes just thumps him, Frank, doesn't he? Puts his foot behind it. We shall see what an option he selects.
Well, he is a very experienced penalty taker. He thumps it where van der Sar has saved again. Two out of two for Edwin van der Sar.
Well, it was the blast. And it's so close to van der Sar that if he guesses the right way, he's going to save it. They are not the worst penalties I've seen Chelsea take. The goalkeeper deserves a lot of credit.
Michael Carrick. And it's 2-0, Manchester United.
Well, every penalty has gone to the goalkeeper's right. 4 out of 4. Well, I know we're not in sudden death yet, but...
Well, I guess we are if he misses this. Sean Wright Phillips, the little man with a big task here. And van der Sar is absolutely unbeatable from the penalty spot.
And I'm telling you something.
It's quite a hat-trick.
I know people will say they're poor penalties, but every penalty that Chelsea have taken have been struck really firmly. He drills that, but again, if it's close and the goalkeeper guesses the right way, he's got a chance. And there... This is it, isn't it?
The Chelsea fans not wanting to, or some of them not wanting to stay and watch what they may feel is the inevitable here. Wayne Rooney to win it for Manchester United. He has done. But Edwin van der Sar stands even taller at Wembley Stadium, the giant keeper.